Welcome to our last Performance Mondays of the semester. Thank you so much for being here. Before we get started, I wanted to announce we have our final department concert on Sunday at 2:45. So check out our YouTube channel. It's going to be a YouTube premiere video. So our students have been working on it for the last month. It'll be repertoire from chamber singers, from the choir, from the orchestra, chamber music, jazz band. So that's at 2:45 on Sunday. So hopefully you can watch that with us. And then after that, we'll actually be releasing our opera Angel's Bone that we've been working on for a long time this semester. So we're excited about that as well. So stay tuned for that. We've got a full slate today. We've got six students performing today, which is exciting. We've got jury, so everyone wants to do their repertoire. We're going to start, please. Kira, I'm going to have you jump on here and then we'll get started. Thanks, Kira. Hopefully she can jump on.
It's not letting me start my video.
Okay.
Because I think you mute like on, yeah.
There we go.
Thing, The Daisies by Samuel Barber. In the scented bud of the morning, oh, when the windy grass went tripping for, I saw my dear one walking slow in the field where the daisies are. We did not laugh and we did not speak as we wandered happily to and fro. I kissed my dear one other cheek in the broad of a morning oh. A lark sang up from a breezy land. A lark sang down from a cloud afar. As she and I went hand in hand in the field where the daisies are.
Great work, Kira. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Next up, we have JJ. JJ, let's have you hop on here.
Hello, everyone. Hope you had a good morning. Today I'll be performing three pieces by Carl Czerny. And a little fun fact about him is that many of his pieces, including the ones on this book, actually are for very, very helpful for intermediate and beginner level students of piano. And he was also one of Bach's pupils during the time of his performance. And here we go. Thank you.
Thanks, JJ. Good work.
Thank you.
Next up, we have Jedzia. Jedzia, can you join us, please?
Early in the morning of a lovely summer's day, as they lowered the bright awning at the outdoor cafe, under greenery like scenery, roof rolls for premiere. Closing the hot pavement with a dash of flashing spray, and the smell of summer showers as the dust has stretched away, under greenery like scenery, roof rolls for premiere. 20 and a lover, and in paradise to stay, very early in the morning of a lovely summer day. Thanks,
Jedzia. Great work. Olivia, let's have Olivia come on now.
Hello. I am going to be playing a portion of the first movement of Mozart's Concerto in G major for flute and orchestra.
Thank you so much, Olivia. You got through it without any technical difficulties this week. That was great. Thank you so much. Sounds excellent. Good. Okay, Cara, we have Cara next, and she'll be singing a French piece, so I'm going to put the translations into the chat window. Cara.
Hello. I will be singing Sur la Lagune by Hector Below. Thank you.
Great work, Cara. That was great. Thank you so much. And last but not least, Alex. Can we have Alex hop on? Thank you so much, Alex. That was great. Great way to end the Performance Mondays for the semester. A huge thank you. If we can get a round of applause for all of our students that participated this morning. Also, all of our students that participated over the past semester. It's been a very unique ride for all of them, I'm sure. They're a very resilient bunch. Thank you to all the audience members that have came for this semester. We'll be resuming these starting in January, on January 11th, next term. But we wish you all a very happy holiday. Before we leave, I just wanted to point out, we do have our last department concert on Sunday at 2:45, this coming Sunday, December 13 at 2:45. And then just after that, we'll be released the opera for the semester, Angel's Bones. So stay tuned for those things. Hope to see you on those concerts and have a great break. Congratulations, everyone. Thank you.